Cespedes in pursuit, reaching out on the warning track and can't bring it in. Rounding third base, here comes Nicky Lopez. He's in to score, and Italy doubles its lead. It's 2-0 in the top of the seventh.
Mascherini's guessing correct on that fastball.
Cespedes was kind of taken by surprise a little bit, the amount of contact, the amount of exit velo coming off that bat. Kind of took that kind of funky route.
Just lost that ball.
That is scored as an RBI double.